I'm doing, and a necklace that I had since high school. It's a nice BC Ridge guitars. Here, and obviously school with a ruby red eyes kind of look. Now, obviously it's not real rubies, but it's supposed to look like that. And I said these are BC Ridge guitars. Obviously it's the manufacturer. I can't remember what they. I used to remember what the model was called on this guitar, but I can't remember at the moment. I've had this since high school. I got it at Spencer's Gifts, which probably sounds a lot surprising since Spencer Gifts does a lot of let's just say adult things, but they sell miscellaneous things like necklaces and stuff. And I used to go there all the time in high school. And of course, I went there as a kid, even though I wasn't supposed. And when, let's just say, certain sections of Spencer's wasn't supposed to, my grandmother would let me do it. And of course, she would just say, don't tell your mother, which of course I told my mother anyway, because I wouldn't hide that from my mother. And, you know, long story short, and of course, this is discontinued, and it's not, they no longer make it anymore. They haven't made this in like over 10 years. And I graduated high school like 2012, and that was like 10 years ago. This one, like 9th or 10th grade, so I've had this for, had to do the math, probably like 12, 13 years, something like that, somewhere around there. That was for a really long time. Now, of course, the chain is a bit small for me. It used to fit me better, but the chain is a bit small to where it's at the bottom of my neck, so of course, I'm working on trying to get a, you know, chain that's just a little bit longer, like it's still a silver chain. So see.